What's good, everybody? J. Villains back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at JVillains77. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, J. Villains, as I stream on Xbox One. Check out me out on TikTok, JVillains77. And hit the membership button if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is a DC fandom trailer, the first look at Black Adam. So we know The Rock is playing back Black Adam. We've known about this for a while. Finally, we getting some stuff on it. We just got a little bit, you know what I'm saying, like earlier this year. I know my man Aldis Hodge is playing Hawkman. I heard Pierce Brosnan is in this, so hopefully we get to see more of the characters. And I guess I don't know if this is an origin story or if this is in the current timeline. I really don't, not sure when. We know he got mad beef with Shazam, and he's kind of an anti-hero. He's kind of like in the middle, you know, so we're going to see what they got for us. So let's go ahead and see this first look.
I've never seen the likes of it before.
Oh, Dr. Fate. Oh, wow.
Having done James Bond for 10 years, four films, nothing compares to this.
I play Hawkman.
Yes, sir.
Cyclone.
Hey, how you doing?
Atom Smasher.
Oh, nice.
Dr. Fate. Leading the whole charge is Dwayne Johnson.
He's more brutal, uncompromising, fueled by the depths of his pain. He's Black Adam.
Black Adam.
Look at that suit.
Hey DC fandom, and hello to everyone watching around the world. I am so excited right now to be here and to talk to you about the man in black himself, Black Adam. Now, as you guys know, this character, this film, this universe has been a gigantic passion project of mine for a very long time. And I have worked so hard, worked these hands, these calluses, my fingers to the bone on this project, because it's the kind of project that I know comes along once in a lifetime. And the truth is, I was born to play Black Adam. Now, we've just started the post-production process, which is so exciting. And the film has, without question, some of the biggest action sequences I have ever been a part of. And I am so proud and excited of our incredible team who are working away to create breathtaking, holy shit, scenes that I know you're really going to love. Now, even though we're still working away, this is DC fandom. So I felt like I had to bring you guys just a little something special. Now, you know me, guys, and you know I always like to say that you, the audience, the people, you guys are my number one boss. So I got together with my director, Jaume Collet-Serra, and we put together a little glimpse of one of the opening scenes of the movie when Black Adam is first revealed. Now, what you're going to see here is why the hierarchy of power in the DC universe is about to change. I hope you enjoy this very first look at the man in black himself, Black Adam.
And this is how it always starts, people messing around with stuff they're not supposed to. Shooting shit, I'm running. You see, it's not working, man.
Hey,
shit. Damn. he fricasseed your man. Damn. Yo. Yo. He just. Man. Ain't said a word. Yo, this is like. Now, we know DC is like dark and things like that. So, yeah, look like this is going to be like. You're going to see a lot more killing in this movie than any other. So, yeah, then with all of the characters, Dr. Fate, Hawkman, Cyclone, Atom Smasher. Yeah, I'm really liking this. And I'm hoping these are characters that's going to continue. You know what I'm saying? Add to the Justice League, stuff like that. And, you know, Black Adam is going to be doing whatever the hell, you know, he want to do. Wonder if we'll get any cameos in this and other characters. Obviously, eventually, it's going to lead to Shazam. So, we just have to see how it plays out. But I definitely like what I've seen so far. So, let me know what y'all thinking. With that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. Check me out on TikTok. Check out the memberships. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.